promise me you're going to sing, because otherwise I just feel like a massive idiot. Is that okay, everyone? Everyone's going to sing. Racist blokes telling tasteless jokes and explaining where people belong. I hate ignorant folks in Bournemouth that pay money to sing gigs and talk through every fucking song. I hate people in nightclubs snorting coke and explaining where you're going wrong. So if you agree, come here to me. To be friends on the internet when in real life we got nothing to say to each other. Oh brother, I have love for my mother. For the times we use in my ways, yeah, I love, and I even have love to give. Sometimes we can really say, they go to la 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 la. You cook them fajitas. They only eat pizza and chips. I hate stepping outside for smoking. Some guy coughs like your lungs are his.
Someone loves smoking over there.
I hate queuing up for festival toilets, especially when you need the shit. Who else hates the X Factor? Music, you bunch of money-grabbing freaks. And it goes la 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 la. Hey kids, let's all be anorexic or better. Eat chocolate and see you throw up. Keep your Hollywood stars in their stupid cars and the Botox that makes them look fucked. Just grow up with grace for your sin Cher's face. It's gonna be so awkward if I ever meet Cher. She looks like she's been by the time.